Finally, you're up. Let's go! The unknown awaits. like you're up. Let's just pick a star and go. What do you think? About time you got up. I bet you need the rest, though. Hey, I hope you slept well. You seemed pretty exhausted. Quality handiwork.
have something for you.
Enter the city. Please keep moving. Okay. No.
If you're in the market for artwork,
if you don't see what you want,
I'm sure.
Oh, please take a look. Thanks for coming in.
When you're not busy, let's chat.
I'm telling you, Bianchi, something's wrong with the boots you sold me. I wear them to the metro. Suddenly, the shuttle runs late. I buy a cup of coffee, and the barista screws up my order. It's like I'm walking under ladders with a broken mirror in my pocket. And the only time it happens is when I'm wearing your boots.
So, what do you want me to do about it?
I want a damn refund.
Fine, fine. I'll take the boots back. Just don't tell anyone you bought them from here.
I'm not that pilot exams coming up. I've been studying so hard. I haven't seen the sunset in days. My last night was your last week. I'm working on it, taking the UC Vanguard exams, saving up for my own ship. You know how it works. It's just taking a little longer than I expected. Damn, Hotshot. What are you doing down here, then? This is the last place I'd be. You want food? Go to Kay's. You want an attitude? Try Jake's. You want to feel empty inside? Get your bags and move in. Seriously, though, this place is half doom and all gloom, which is precisely why I'm leaving. Where'd you grow up? A septic tank? It's about the only place worse than this dump. See ya.
All this stuff is legit. Promise. I got contacts all over. Stock may not be so reliable, but I got ways of getting things.
Ugh, right. The boots. I hate to admit it, but she has a point. She's the third customer to return the pair, all for the same reason. The boots might really be cursed. Like most of my supply from one of my UC contacts. But after the second customer returned the boots, I got curious and I did some digging. Turns out they were seized from a House of Arun ship. That alone is enough to convince me something's amiss. I thought about it once, but then I thought better of it. Best not to tempt fate. And besides, they're not of my size. And risk releasing whatever's inside them? I've seen enough horror vids to know how this goes. I don't doubt it. Either way, it's bad for business. Hey, you're a pilot, right? Maybe you can do me a favor. I've heard of a UC station at the far end of the galaxy called the Den. You go there and stash these boots in a crate, and I'll give you credits as a compensation. Believe it or not, I actually tried that. And do you know what happened? Some UC pilot picked up the cargo and somehow it found its way back to my store. No, I wanted the boots gone. But I also want to know exactly where they are. Finally, someone to give these blasted boots the boot, if you pardon the expression. Here, I'll have your credits for you when the job is done. To the Den, find the crate, put them in, and they'll never find their way back here. Absolutely. Need something else, I'll be here.
Hey there.
No loitering, okay? I don't have the patience for it. Can't say I'll have what you need, but you're welcome to look. That's so. I think folks down here are too poor to afford electronics. Not the first time I heard that line. Yeah, I get that kind of attitude far too often. You find yourself with any more commentary, feel free to keep it to yourself. That's so. Well, then I'm hardly the man you want to be talking with. Yep, you got it. You see something you like. Take care.
I used to be an actuary. Now look at me.
I want this. No, now isn't the best time. I need to talk with you.
I'm afraid, due to recent legislative action, welcome to UC District. Oh, well. You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait. Please, if you experience any issues in your dealings, welcome to UC Di- Yes. Right. Come back if you need something else.
Thank you. It's amazing what passes as art.
I am not a star.
If it will help you're finding everything. Oh, please, take a... Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Bonjour. Je vous demande pardon.
Hey. Wouldn't want to live anywhere else. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Appreciate the business.
You're out there a lot, right?
Sell it, but I think I
anything I can do for you?
Anything you need to offload? Sure, have at it.
Hey, what can I do for you? Okay,
no problem.
Thank you.
If you're ever thinking to yourself, oh, I could really listen to Barrett's dulcet voice right now, then instead of dreaming about me, stop by and say hello, okay? Ship is now docked. Perfect. Didn't even smudge the paint.
Hey, stranger. Let's chat sometime, okay?
Gave up my room in the lodge so Andresia had a place to call her own. Everyone needs space to let their thoughts run solo. Oh, sore. One too many squats. The eyes showing signs over another one of those big anomalies. Here, catch a smile.
Site is clear. Let's head down.
Dang. Should have done my stretchers before we left.
Let's talk. When you have time, of course. What's on your mind? Craig. Let's chat. I'm all ears. You know, traveling with you has been more than just good old-fashioned fun. It's been, well, therapeutic.